This lady tailor turned his kids' old bedsheet into pajamas. Look how skillfully she has done them. Results are mind-boggling. First of all, she cut the bedsheet down in required size. Then she starts sewing the pajamas. Elastic. Wow, she thought of everything. What a professional attitude. History. In 1755, Charles Frederick Wiesenthal, a German-born engineer working in England, was awarded the first British patent for a mechanical device to aid the art of sewing. There you go.